現在正式開始，今日嘅集會現正同加泰隆尼亞首府巴塞隆拿嘅西門香港集會同步進行，現在有幾點需要大家注意。 由於禁止同意外法已經生效，我有責任提醒各位，呢條惡法亦同樣適用於合法集會。因此，除非你有合理辯解，例如宗教或健康理由，否則今晚佩戴口罩可能會有法律風險，請大家自行參觀。 另外，今日主辦方邀請到紅十字會協助提供急救服務，佢哋喺急救站喺病住職神道嘅位置，喺度感謝紅十字會嘅協助。 今日嘅集會其中一個主題係譴責警察暴力對待示威者，相信呢一點各位都心同感受。今日財委會準備咗一啲來自有關加泰警暴嘅片段，俾大家進一步認識當地情況。
Please, 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 please.
為了讓大家進一步了解加泰隆尼亞當地的情況，我們接下來將會播放一條短片。這條短片是我們在加泰隆尼亞當地的一位朋友拍攝，他訪問了當地的一些示威者，去分享他們在當地所遭遇到的經歷。這些短片他們當中有些可能是會用加泰文來講的，如果大家想了解他們講話的內容，或者長期會有義工準備派發一些的 transcript 給大家可以攞來參考的。
We are now sharing a video clip with one of our friends, currently in Cambodia. She has interviewed several protesters there who have shared their experience with us. And for the transcript, it will be distributed at the site of
Hi.
Presos polítics catalans, pel dret a la determinació de tots els pobles i pel fi de la repressió policial. Visca Catalunya lliure i Catalunya sempre antifeixista.
Hola, ciutadans, soc de Barcelona, fiscal de la Gràcia, i estic avui aquí per intentar que els meus drets i les meves llibertats es portin a cau, perquè unes persones fa dos anys que van intentar lluitar i posar com per votar, aquestes persones no visquen a la presó, a gent que diu prisa.
A la Serra de Catalunya, una zona on la gent creu que té la seva pròpia cultura, on la gent té el seu propi idioma, i llavors el que passa és que tens un estat repressor que el que vol és centralitzar des de fa temps, unificar tota la zona i a tota costa, autoritàriament. Quan passa això, la gent, quan veu que se li estan en contra les llibertats, va molt més forta, surt al carrer, passa tot el que passa aquí, passa tot com passa allà. Llavors, què podem dir contra això? Doncs que quan veus que la mà dels poderosos, la mà que vol totes les coses tranquil·letes perquè els diners i la gent estigui tot ben controlada, els diners vagin passant, doncs llavors què passa? Doncs que s'adria grossa perquè la gent no és tonta, cada cop estem més, som més responsables, estem més informats i llavors enllà-nos la cola, enllà-nos la cola, i a la gent de tota la resta de l'estat, igual que a Xina, a la gent li semblarem uns violents, li semblarem potser uns gamberos que estem aquí sortint a revolucionar el país. No, som gent que som més conscients que mai de la profanació que se'ns està donant i llavors l'única resposta és sortir per restar los nostres, perquè els carrers són nostres, els carrers del país sempre vindran des de baix. Per tant, a seguir fent força, a seguir lluitant, i ja et dic jo que no hi ha res més perillós per algú que controli i que tingui poder que la gent conscient que sàpiga per el que està lluitant.
Feel free, feel that
your heart, everyone.
What are you facing now,
gentlemen? What are we facing, Ryan? We're facing conflict with manifestations non-stop, protests non-stop, since political prisoners in Tacoma got jailed in prison for between 9 and 13 years. We don't agree on that. It was back in October 2017. They were just protesting just like us, and they were. They got sent to jail for 9 years. So we've been protesting since last week.
So Hong Kongers, fellow fighters, veterans from Catalonia, we are still fighting for our independence because the Spanish government always refused to sit and talk with us, even if our only hope is to do a democratic referendum to choose our future as a nation. And so I wanted to thank you. We are together in this fight, and I know that sooner or later we are going to win. Protesting now after the sentence of the government for our politicians that are being put in jail for more than 100 years totally. And we think this is not the normal way a democratic state should act against the majority of its population. And also we are protesting against the accusation, the fascist accusation, the brutality of Spanish police against our youth. For
the
only thing, against our right to manifest.
Okay, so why are you here?
We're protesting against the Spanish government. Mm-hmm.
What did the Spanish government do that you have protested?
They have imprisoned 13 politicians of Catalonia because it is something that we voted for them. I don't think it is right to put on the street to represent the people, the Catalonian people.
So what do the Catalonian people want?
For my part, I want a full referendum, for seeing if we want in Spain or out of Spain. And Spanish government doesn't allow us even to vote with the rights and common democracies. We have a lot of manifestations, and we have seen police brutality on the streets. I have friends who have lost an eye. There are thousands of our people in hospitals. So there's a real chaos in Barcelona, and not all cities in Catalonia.
Okay, can you say one sentence in Catalan?
Molta força, Fontó, I saluta per questo lloc. Rosa en Fontó, still fight for the lloc.
Tasmania is located in the northeastern part of Spain. Hong Kongers probably don't know much about this side, it being home to FC Barcelona, FC Gaudi, Salvador Dali, and the Sagrada Familia.
事實上，雖然加泰隆尼亞同我哋香港係似乎有一方，但我哋嘅背景咧非常之相似。我哋同樣係為主一個國家嘅標準啦，我哋同樣係擁有屬於國家主流嘅語言民族構成同埋文化價值。我哋同樣擁有複雜嘅身份認同，同樣係國外脱咗外最富庶嘅地區。而最唔好彩嘅係。
Although Catalonia and her respective countries, the autonomy and separate laws, their own language, ethnic makeup, and cultural values, a complex self-identity and status as the richest region of the country. Unfortunately, we are now all facing a really tragic fate.
自決公投作為我哋香港人其中一個決定之三十號嘅方案，喺過去6年數年嚟間，一直都我哋本地其中一個最大嘅公約數，其中一個最大嘅政治訴求。而原喺美方嘅加泰隆尼亞嘅民意舉行自決公投，旋即遭到西班牙政府嘅司法報復，起訴佢哋煽動罪、叛亂、挪用公款，未審先囚，足足係2年，並且係喺個幾星期之前正式重複9到13年嘅判刑。
Democratically determining the future of Hong Kong has been one of the most supported proposals in recent years. Meanwhile, in Catalonia, now elected officials and political activists who supported the independence referendum in 2017 had been detained for 2 years before the trial. And in the end, were sentenced to 9 to 13 years in prison by the Spanish government on grounds of sedition and misuse of public funds.
喺呢個刑期宣判之後冇耐咧，大批嘅群眾喺加泰係怒不可遏，但係佢哋起初仍然係堅持和平抗議，換嚟嘅就係同香港一樣，係警察嘅橡膠子彈、催淚彈、水炮同埋警棍嘅強力鎮壓，並且係大肆濫捕抗爭嘅示威者。軍警喺奉命進駐之後冇耐，難以置信地，當地亦都爆發咗一場加泰版嘅襯意。 大批嘅同派支持者被西班牙政府刻意安排進入加泰隆尼亞肆意襲擊示威群眾，記者係被針對瞄準射擊，示威者被爆頭之後喪失眼睛永久失明，街頭銀角嘅圍毆、虐打，香港人喺過去4個月所經歷嘅一切，正正係喺加泰隆尼亞每一日。
Shortly after the court decision was announced, many people were furious, with CHOs protesting peacefully and flocked to the street in large numbers. However, the government chose to respond in the form of rubber bullets, tear gas, water cannons and gators, as well as warning of many protesters. Shortly after the military police has been stationed, they had a very known 721 incident, much like ours, where a group of unionists were coordinated by the Spanish government and were allowed to indiscriminately attack civilians. Since I reported the aim at Bengali's firearms, protesters being attacked on the head, going permanently blind and missing in the back alleys. Things that homeless have been experiencing these 4 months and are happening every day on the street of Catalonia.
由反送中運動爆發開始，香港人不斷奔走喺國際戰線呼救求援，並且有幸得到世界各地唔同嘅嚟到支援我哋。加泰隆尼亞人亦都係其中一員。依家加泰隆尼亞嘅人權自由同埋尊嚴正係喺度被度踐踏、蹂躪，同樣面臨極權高壓，同樣面臨警察濫暴、黑社會嘅襲擊。
Ever since the start of the anti-international protests, Hong Commonwealth have been reaching out to the international community and asking for support from different countries. We are grateful for all the positive feedback from all around the world, including those from Catalans. Now that the human rights, freedoms, and dignity of Catalonia are being stepped on, we both suffer from authoritarian oppression, police brutality, and attacks by gangs. We, Hong Kongers, should show solidarity and stand together with Catalonia as they are fighting for international attention.
現在在街頭上面不時都已經是掛上了我們的黑紙經旗，亦都有人明言要借鑑我們的示威手法，更加有部分人喊出讓加泰成為新香港的口號。我們絕無任何藉口讓加泰成往事不見。在這個反抗暴政的秋天，香港人必須加泰以亞人，而且是世上所有面對暴政的抗爭者
The black women who painted flags waving on Catalan streets are a sign that they are running from outlaw protest. Some even chanted, make Catalonia become a new Hong Kong, which is something we must not ignore. This is also, we must stand on the same side as Catalonia and also other places in the world to support each other and fight together for our human rights, freedom and dignity.
ASC 亦都正喺度以撐香港為題舉辦緊一個同樣。
部集會。我哋係非常感謝加泰羅尼亞嘅示威者同埋 AMC。
Stand with Catalonia 嘅聲援影片，請大家細心欣賞。
After watching a groundbreaking video and also the declaration, there are a few guests who may not be able to attend our assembly, yet still wish to show their support to North Tasmania and all the Texans. Please watch this short clip titled Settlement Long Call Settlement Tasmania.
Thank you.
Hey, this is a message from Barcelona for our Hong Kong brothers.
Are you hearing a message from Barcelona?
Hello, I'm from Catalonia.
Hello, I am from Catalonia.
Are you unique? We are a fine, first of all, activists for Hong Kong.
Hi, this is Fabio from Hong Kong.
I'm from Hong Kong.
Hello, I'm from Japan.
Hey, I'm Kevin Carrico. I'm a senior lecturer at Monash University in Melbourne, Australia.
Our situation in Catalonia and Hong Kong might not be the same. We have nothing against the Spanish population. They are our relative, our friends. We have an issue with the Spanish political system. It's a regime that inherits the totalitarianism, the imperialism from Franco's dictatorship. So our democracy is not really a democracy.
You are Hong Kong. As Catalan Minister, regards the rights, if you are that, in particular violence in Rusia.
I feel upset to read the news about police excessive use of force on protesters in Hong Kong and also in Catalonia. As we condemn state violence and as we share the pain with each other, let us also bear in mind our genuine cause.
People in the world who embrace freedom and democracy fight for their rights.
All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. At this moment, we need to protect our homeland and fight for liberty and democracy.
I support the peoples of both Hong Kong and Catalonia in their struggles for freedom and independence from oppressive centralizing states.
We recognize the kind of foundation of human rights, and we believe that there are no self-determination, shall respect it. Where Catalonia is no exception.
People in Hong Kong and Catalonia both deserve their right to determine their own destiny.
People from Hong Kong have their right to choose their own future.
Please support a right to freedom.
Catalonia should only be the one to decide the future of Catalonia. The world should stand for human rights and democracy and speak for Catalan.
We condemn police brutality and we urge to stop prosecution of Catalan leaders.
We Catalan and Hong Kong people must fight to the national level of our union in the fight for our freedom.
So we all need to learn from each other how to protect our civil rights, how to struggle and preserve our freedom of meeting, freedom of expression, and self-determination.
Now is the time for us to fight for freedom in this popular battle.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
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 Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia. Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia.
Stand with Hong Kong. Stand with Catalonia. We stand together.
Hong Kong Gaiau.
That's right. Hong Kong Gaiau. Catalonia Gaiau.
Stand with
Stand with Catalonia!
Stand with Catalonia!
今日我們請來幾位嘉賓作出分享，首先我請今日集會的其中一位發言人，因為他是香港中文大學學生會前會長周小波先生為大家發言。
大家都見到啦，咁有講啦。
權同埋自由，係咪？咁亦都係英文版咧，就係 solidarity assembly， 就係咁個加強嘅 solidarity， 咁就係講緊團結。咁我哋今日嘅主題：人權、自由、團結。喺呢個自由同埋人權嘅打壓面前咧，我哋各地被壓迫嘅人咧係冇辦法獨善其身，必須要團結反抗。當打壓人民嘅技術隨住科技嘅發展同埋經驗嘅累積日益進化嘅時間，我哋被打壓嘅人民之間都要互相支援、互相交流、分享抗爭嘅智慧，彼此分享抵抗嘅策略。今日當加泰人喺加泰嘅街頭高呼“讓加泰變成新香港”。Let's be the new Hong Kong。 當世界各地的報章都用長文來闡述香港是怎樣去激發各地的抗爭浪潮的時間，當香港人正在這裡沾沾自喜，自許成為輸出革命的搞手的時間，大家又會否記得其實我們香港更多更多的抗爭手法曾經都是借鑑其他地方呢？我們即是跟大家分享一些例子。香港長久以來的和理非抗爭，毫無疑問就是參考自西方民主社會體系社會模式。今時今日，香港人我們嗌到街市巷聞 Hong Kong is not China， 本身其實就是照抄加泰羅尼亞的 Catalonia is not Spain。今日就即係大會呼籲，亦都係叫做警察不反對通知書，我就可以蒙面啦，咁但係我都著翻黑衫啦。依家 Black Box 蒙面黑衫係我哋著數，但係 Black Box 嘅技術其實係早喺1980年代嘅德國就開始慢慢萌芽。我哋依家成日話火魔法係咪？即係人眼啦。大家知唔知道火魔法喺國際上面通用嘅名字，其實係叫 Molotov Cocktail。其實是源自芬蘭蘇聯戰爭期間芬蘭人民對蘇聯的一個嘲諷，那我就即係講得就係就同大家講嘅故事。咁喺嗰陣時咧，就係二戰前夕啦，咁啊芬蘭啊蘇聯就入侵芬蘭啦。咁嗰時蘇聯咧就不斷用轟炸機、用炸彈係去轟炸芬蘭嘅平民。咁但係嗰陣時咧，蘇聯嘅外長啊，莫洛托夫啊，莫洛托咁喺呢個國際上受到炸彈嘅時候，就宣稱咧。轟炸機是沒有投下炸彈的，轟炸機是去平民區投下麵包給那些貧民吃的，即是這麼荒謬的事都說得出。那芬蘭的人就說 OK， 那你扔炸彈下來是麵包，那我們扔下你的汽油彈來街邊走咯。即是 Molotov Cocktail 的名字就是這樣出來的。那但是即大家覺得將炸彈扔成麵包是很荒謬，呢啲80年前嘅事，喺今時今日嘅社會唔係完全。其實唔係，你睇翻香港，我哋依然係有人會話警棍係我哋手臂嘅容身，我哋依然有人會喺每日嘅記者會度講，我拖個貓嘅車長入去警署，把佢一身，係為咗保護佢人身安全。我哋依然明明係有警察扮示威者做間諜，混入我哋嘅示威人群當中。他是可以走出來說這個是便衣警權裝，是去到監察安全。80年過去了，極權的荒謬、極權的虛偽、極權那種無恥的言辭修飾從來都沒有發過，而只是越來越恐怖，越來越明顯。因為說得太遠了，說
什麼都沒有。不好意思，聽不聽到我聽到艾斯摩服香港，多謝粗口在台上就不講的。那講回來啦，他山之石就可以攻玉啦。當今日我們說香港是帶領世界抗爭，其實更加進一步來講，當我們經常說國際戰線，其實國際戰線的意思並不單單只是請求其他國家的政府正式的渠道幫香港，不是只是說你恢復制裁、外交渠道、人道救援等等。國際戰線的意思其實是國際上面不同地方的人民互相支援，在國際上面形成一條互相連結、互相 相幫助、互為一體的爭取自由人權的戰線。當各地的政府不願意或者未肯出聲的時候，我們各自的人民向各自的民間代表、民意代表和政府施壓，希望官方可以幫其他人。當我們束手無策的時候，我們可以互相借鑑、互相參考，尋找可行的出路。而當我們面對打壓的時間，我們更加是能夠實實在在幫互相支援。舉一個現實的例子，大家有發覺咧，喺八月十隻九之後咧，我哋買裝備越嚟越難，有冇發覺啊？咁啊，的確防又越嚟越少翻貨啦，係咪？咁其實正正就係喺過去幾個月嚟講，香港政府係不斷向批發商同零售商施壓，但佢唔好揾啲抗爭裝備同防具入嚟香港。但就係喺呢個時間，我哋喺台灣嘅大學生，我哋喺台灣嘅民間團體，發動好多佢哋自己嘅民間援助行動，用各種嘅渠道將抗爭嘅裝備、頭盔、豬嘴、口罩等等，係不斷運入嚟香港。呢一個正正就係喺國際戰線上面，唔係政府之間，而係人民之間互相自發支援嘅例子。自己讀政治，我哋想講 solidarity， 我哋覺得話 solidarity 其中愛團結咧，其實唔係好恰當。咁但係 solidarity 團結呢一樣嘢，並唔單單係一句口號嚟嘅，或者亦都唔係大家我言家表態，大家今晚嚟集會就係精神上表個態話，哇！我支持加泰啊，我真係個道德高地好高啊，更加感覺自己一個道德嘅人，我好犀利，都係唔係咁樣。當我們真正能夠實踐團結的時候，我們就能夠令到彼此更加強大，我們越團結我們就越強大，並且最終是贏回我們應該有的人權和自由。好啦，吃飯了，真的是不要緊，我可以繼續說嘛。在過去的幾天呢，有很多人呢，即係好坦白講，用啲相對功利嘅角度啦，叫大家唔好理加泰同你啊，因為咁樣咧會激嬲美國，會激嬲共產黨咁樣。我想講一樣嘅嘢就係，其實我哋每個人都係自己命運嘅主人。我唔知大家點樣睇民主同埋自由呢兩個字。對於我嚟講，民主學術上面嘅定義固然就係主權在於人民，但我諗我哋廣東話一個更加膚淺。但更加直接的講法就是，人民當家作主，人民為自己的主人。當我們支持什麼、不支持什麼、是不是為公義發聲都要讓人認識的時候，這些尚算是什麼民主呢？當我們見到有不公義的事情，我們都不能夠自由地發聲的時候，這種算是什麼的自由呢？過往幾個月，我們懂得鬧，必實你好危險啊，香港有問題，你驚得罪中國，你不出聲。我哋懂得鬧，立安全你好危險。香港咁大人道危機，你為咗中國嘅利益，你不出聲，甚至鬧唔出聲。我哋用同一個標準睇翻自己。如果我哋今時今日為咗都唔知係咪真實嘅，為咗驚激咗西班牙、鬧澳洲，而喺加大人權自由問題上面吞聲。明明是見到有警察暴力，我們視而不見，甚至加大九次、加大九項咁樣叫人，我們是不是一個合格的世界公民？我們是不是一個合格的人？我們配不配在這個自由世界上面獲得其他人支援？我們配不配說自己是中國的人？出現緊慘無人道的種族出現緊
香港人本身對這些事情有興趣呢？好坦白講，香港人喺過去喺國際事務上面。